This can be any age. Now, it does tend to affect women more than men, and it does affect people over 30 more than younger people. It tends to affect menopausal women a little bit more than menstruating women because the hormones are different, but it can happen literally at any age.